Hi friends, now I'm going to show you one healthy breakfast, that is drumsticks leaves dosa. Now let us see it. Take idli batter into a bowl, drumsticks leaves, and then add ginger and chili paste, cumin seeds and chopped onions, and mix well into that bowl. Then add pepper powder and add little bit of salt. Mix all these ingredients into the bowl. Now take a pan and add oil or ghee. Heat skillet over medium heat. Then pour the batter into skillet and maintain the heat medium and cook it on both sides with a covering. Cook dosa until both sides are done. Then serve in a separate plate. Tasty and healthy dosa is ready. Thank you. Bye bye.